Now, Michelle Wie's big win is sure the talk of the town. Lots of people were glued to their TVs this morning to watch her win. And Kirk Matthews wanted to be one of them, but he was working. Kirk.
That's right, Marissa. I did want to watch as Michelle won her first major, but I did have the chance to be with a lot of her fans when she did.
My heart is pounding.
When Michelle putted for the win, fans at the Big City Diner were cheering and giving each other high fives. It was a major win for Michelle and the state.
We've been watching her for years. She's been appearing here, and it's such a great feeling to see her have fun winning, because that's what it's all about, having fun getting out there, and she's having a great time. And she looked confident, wonderful, and she just played her game today.
From the Big City Diner to the driving range to the golf shops, Sunday's victory by Michelle was all anybody could talk about. And almost without exception, they mentioned how she has improved when it comes to her mindset.
Her attitude now is so positive, and it seems like she's enjoying the game so much that I think that people should emulate what she's going through right now.
She seems more happy. And, you know, most of the time I see her, she's smiling out on the golf course. That's the main thing.
Michelle's accomplishment seemed to help the local golf economy.
I think a little bit. I think it doesn't hurt, for sure. You know, I think everybody wants to see her get her first major under her belt, and that's pretty important. So it's a pretty big deal around here, that's for sure.
There are a few golfers still here at the Alawai Driving Range trying to live that dream that Michelle Wie accomplished at the U.S. Women's Open, trying to catch up with guys like Nainoa Kalip.
It was an amazing win for her. She had a rough career, but nonetheless, it was a great career. Just to finally get a major win is just amazing for her.
She's still a young woman, and it may be the fact that we've watched her for so long that she seems older than her 24 years.
She started at a young age, but I think she was trying to accomplish too much. So now that she's kind of got into her own, I think her game is coming around.
Being under a microscope all those years may have been tough for Michelle Wie. Now you will need a telescope to watch her, because she's a true star. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News.